Griffin. You got me. Not online coach. The teal. The gray. And then the jacket. And I got ghost samples. Probably gonna try the raspberry tonight. But I'm gonna hit a chest workout. Finished acclimating. Today's dynamic upper or dynamic chest day, which is more volume. So today I'm gonna do 10 sets of fours, and I chose 215. Yeah, 215, so I'm gonna do my first set, and then I'm only gonna record the one set each of my workout because the battery's gonna die, so. But still drinking my pre-workout from Ghost, and this is the blue raspberry. It's actually really good. But yeah, I'll record my first set. Just finished my 10 sets of fours on my bench press. Now I'm gonna do incline dumbbells for sets of 15. I think this is the 50s, 55s. But yeah. did the incline dumbbells. I also did shoulder presses, 4 sets of 12. Forgot to record it, but I'm doing rear delt flies right now. So I'm gonna record this one just so I don't forget. So now I'm adding shoulder flies for the front delts. When I do my dynamic chest days, I like to put a lot of work on my shoulders so I can kind of build up my bench. So like my heavy days, I do more chest and tricep, and then my dynamic chest days, I do like regular bench and an incline, and maybe one workout of tricep, like dip, weighted dip, or like the rope, and then I do shoulder presses, and then more accessories. So I'm doing like more bodybuilding and or physique, getting a better physique while getting strong. So I'm gonna do like either 4 sets of 10, I'm gonna go heavy, and then I'm gonna go tricep, the rope ones, and then I'll be my workout for tonight. I'll record me doing my rear delt. Scratch that, I'm actually gonna do 8 on each hand or each arm. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys when I do my tricep. This is gonna be the end of my workout. It's about 10:39 at night. The only person in the gym. So after this, gonna pretty much the end of the day for me.